coming in is Fino. Fino's shot is going to be blocked right off the stick by Jeremy Wu, and they battle for it in the corner to Wildung's right. Air Force wins the stick battle. Coming off the wall with it is Hake. Taps it ahead for Mackey, and a shot and a goal. Kyle Mackey buries it in the far corner of the upper net, and the Falcons lead it 1-0 a little over a minute in.
What a start for the Falcons. Kyle Mackey gets his first of the season, but how about the play by Ben Carey, who takes the puck out of the circle, has two guys hanging all over him, and flips a little back.
And there's a shot by Lancaster from the far circle, never got in on Christopoulos. It was blocked by a defender fronting Lester Lancaster. Lakers keep the puck alive, and they come right back. Minutes and 4 seconds into the game. Lancaster at the blue line sends it across. No shot there. Lakers send it to the near side. Here's a shot. Here's a score. Jonathan Charbonneau, who went on with a centering pass. Kucherov shot. Dumped down out front. Steered into the corner. And brought out of the corner by Mercier. Here they come shorthanded. Dutra. Dutra shot. Going to be Giesler. He'll send it in behind Wildung, behind the net. Tracked down by Giesler, who sent the pass in there. Giesler feeds out front. Bogey drags a toe, fires away, and lights the lamp. Phil Bogey makes it a 3-2 game.
Well, nice job by Bogey to find that little soft spot and get into it, but good work behind the net by Giesler, who had the puck, fended off a couple of guys. Evan Giesler sends it out front, and Bogey gets his first of the season, makes the score 3-2. Mercyhurst leads by
neutral zone. Kyle Hake, they'll put that for Air Force. Hake beats to the blue line for Mackey. Mackey shot!
Okay, that's going to be Ben Kuchera on the tip, and Kyle Mackey collected that puck at the right point, fired it through some traffic. Kuchera was there to get a piece of that and knock it in. It ties the game 3-3, 9-10 left in the second.
Contested Makoski. Bad pass, though, and it's taken away by Air Force. Elliott had the shot. Now the Falcons pick it up, and Jordan Kimley says thank you very much, turns and beats Wildung. And the Falcons lead it 4-3.
Well, it comes right after Mercyhurst had a rush down at the other end. Air Force turns right back around. Jordan Kinley
looks up and finds a teammate. Puck is chipped into the Air Force. And what a play! That was Kinley. And he skated in. Air Force, they got the man advantage for another 3 minutes. Master DeCasa and Best play catch over on the far side. Best walks in. His shot is redirected in behind the net. From behind the net, Kyle Dutra trying to pick it up. Can't do it. Gets it getting blocked.
Good time, Steve. Every tension. Into bars, this guys. I don't have time.
Just a little bit. Yeah. This whole fucking sequence will be bars.
Oh.
You gotta be in front.